Hello everybody, I'm Teacher Marsha, and today I'm going to show you how to create a fun game at home with your children. So in this activity, I'm going to use empty water bottles. In this case, they're juice bottles, or you can use water bottles, and I just fill them up with some pipe cleaners, some popsicle sticks, and some other little sticks that I had in hand. So I just cover them up with tape so it doesn't open, and or you can use a lid and so they can seal. And then I'm also going to use a small softball for this activity. It's kind of like bowling. So we just set the water bottles on the floor across from each other. And you know, you would tell your child, stand behind this line. You would put like a little tape, or you would just tell them from, you know, stand behind this line. And then you would just roll the ball towards the water bottles and play a bowling game. That will be it for this fun activity.